A road rage shooting in Calgary has sent one person to hospital. Police say it happened on Barlow Trail and 16th Avenue Northeast around 9:30 p.m. Wednesday evening. Investigators say the incident left several bullet holes in a vehicle and sent one person to hospital with minor injuries. They are now looking for a black SUV that was involved, but there are no other details at this time.